Don't do drugs, people. You'll end up wanting to fight cars, like this guy does.